Things in Assam's Kokrajhar has suddenly turned for the worse after a terrorist attack which claimed 13 lives. The calm ever since the BJP government took over was broken when militants attacked a busy market. The militant reportedly lobbed grenades and shot civilians at Balazan market before disappearing into the forest. While no terror group has claimed responsibility, initial reports suggest it is the handiwork of NDFPS. The army and paramilitary forces have launched a massive operation to nab the terrorists, said to be 7-8 in number. The state government has kept the center in the loop.